Okay, the easiest way to prepare the baked pork chop rice is to wash the rice approximately. Right now I'm using 3 cups of rice. This is washed already. Put in the rice cooker. Estimate the water. Okay, while cooking the rice, you can start preparing the other things. The meat is washed already. Tomato not yet. And you can start preheating the oven also. To tenderize the pork chop, you have to place it this way. Tenderize it using the back edge of the knife. This way. Slice the corner so that when you fry it will not curl. Same as the other pieces of meat. Same way, tenderize it, same as the first piece of meat. Marinating pork chop, just place it this way. You can add a little bit of soy sauce in it. Pinch of salt. Good enough to taste. Instead of using the Knorr chicken powder, I better use the sugar. Mix it this way. and also this pepper to add a taste. This one is egg white. This will help the meat to become tender. Okay, mix again. It's marinated already. You can set it aside first. And you can proceed preparing the other stuff. The rice is almost done. The steam is coming out. You can start slicing the tomatoes. By the way, you can add one more egg. So this egg yolk was from the first egg I used in mixing the pork chop meat. So you can add one more, beat it, and you can add it into the fried rice. Great. Rice is done. Rice is ready for frying. You can add oil on it. Make sure that rice is ready for frying. You can add oil on it. Make sure that all the water is hot enough. Together. Thank you. And this rice is ready to put into the baking tin. All this baking pan, the glass one. Transfer the rice into this glass pan and place it evenly. That's it. And let's prepare now the pork chop. Okay, you can add some cornstarch. For frying it. The oil should be good enough. Frying the pork chop, you should do it one by one. For another piece of meat, you may add another drop of oil just to make sure the meat will not stick. Okay, in preparing the tomato sauce, put the oil, swirl.
Very painful, Daddy.
I no need to make the pork chop, Edison is eating the rice already. To add the water,
tomato sauce. and leave it covered until the all tomatoes are soft and they will have its own juice. Okay, the tomato is ready. Now let's make the tomato paste. Heat the frying pan on moderate fire. Instead of oil, use the butter. Melt it. This amount is okay. Add the minced garlic. This one. Just put it. The garlic is gone. I'll color it from golden brown. You can now add ketchup. Pour some ketchup. Instead of using the tomato paste, the ready made you can use like this. More healthy and more healthy. And then here's the pork chop. You can add it into the tomato sauce. Just evenly mix the meat. Then add the other sauce to it. here it comes. Is ready to put inside the oven. Since the oven is ready, you can change the temperature now. And listen to this. And put it into this temperature. Around 180, and you could adjust later. Rice is ready. Baking time will be around 20 to 30 minutes. It's up to the temperature. Since I want to put it in 180, okay, you can move it to 200. Probably it will be ready around 25 minutes. Let's check.